Here's how to use the selection tool to select both the frame or the image inside the frame, or both of them together. Here's my selection tool. If I move over the object, I have a square next to the cursor that indicates if I press, I can then move the object, the frame, and the image inside. However, if I come over, see that little circle thing? Adobe calls this the content grabber or the donut. If I press, see when I come inside the donut, I get the hand, I can grab a donut, press, and that brown rectangle indicates the image that I'm moving inside the frame. And I can actually come up here and I've cropped the image inside the frame. Press the W key to see that a little better. Now, if I come back and move this down, I now have the image completely selected. This is a little tricky. If I come back inside, no matter where my cursor goes, over the donut or not, I still get the hand to move it around. What I have to do is double click, and now I have both the frame and the image. Here's another tip. If I double click again, I get back to the hand and the image alone.